YouTube. Okay, I'm going to do a duct tape review because I love duct tape. I work with it all the time. It's in like all the art. I just ordered, like, I'm working on River's Lights. I made her name, or their name, sorry. I made their name in light. And so, anyway, now, like, I just, okay, so right now, the tape that I used on here was the Duck brand duct tape, the transparent, and it worked great for wrapping this, it is good. Okay, but, like, I have a lot of duct tape. Now, why do you think, like, you know, I'm not a review person. I don't have any kind of expertise reviewing stuff, but, like, I've used all the different types of duct tape, and, the Duck brand duct tape is actually the best, and I like it better. I've tried the Gorilla tape. It's good. It is really strong. I don't know, like, I guess maybe it would be a little bit stronger than the duct tape, but not much, and, it's hard to rip. Like, for me, because my fingers are going numb and stuff, it's harder to rip than the duct tape that I like. So, Duck brand duct tape. That's the kind that I use. That's the kind that I like. I got store brand. Like, I found this in some storage stuff, you know, which is a store brand roller tape. And I tried using some of it. Of course, it's off in, like, 5 seconds. Like, I'm just serious. I'm really passionate about duct tape. Like, I'm passionate about duct tape. I'm passionate about the stuff I find on the road. Like, I don't know, but I'll genuinely get upset if you start. Like, one time, there was, like, my guy, he, was, I don't know, dissing duct tape. You don't diss duct tape, okay? It is special. And I love it. And, so anyway, okay, let's see how many colors I have. Green. This is the best kind. Duck brand duct tape. Best kind. Scott's brand duct tape absolutely sucks. That's the worst. That's the worst. Like, Scotch tape is awesome. I love you guys for Scotch tape. But, the Scotch brand of duct tape sucks. Like, It doesn't want to rip straight, and it's just horrible. I mean, you should get a roll just to try it out and see how much it sucks. But if you don't want to do that, then just trust me. Scotch makes really good Scotch tape. I love them around Christmas, but not for duct tape. Okay, so I have all these different colors of duct tape because, like, you know, there's... Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. There's the white. 4. That's the white one. Okay. 5. 8. Okay, so you guys, actually, you guys can count this time. We can count it watching the video. But, you guys should send me stuff. Like, you know what? I had a P.O. box one time, and I kept it for, like, a year, and I never got anything. I just got junk mail. And so I stopped doing the P.O. box because I figured that nobody's going to send me anything, which I have asked for stuff. The stuff that I want is stuff that, like, you find on the road. I mean, I don't want, like, you know, stuff I can use for making dollhouse stuff. These are the things that I asked for. I asked for you guys, you YouTube people, to mail me this stuff, but nobody ever did. And so I ended up canceling my whole P.O. box because nobody mailed me anything. But what I would like is little tiny stuff that you find on the road that looks like parts of a dollhouse, you know, because I make dollhouses, or I used to, it's been a while, but anyway, so I need stuff that looks like dollhouse stuff, like, a little earbud. I found an earbud and I used it to make a shower head. You know, stuff like that. And then another thing that you guys could send me, is, I think that's the last of the duct tapes. I'll tell you if I, oh, and usually I have one roll on here. Yeah, take that to my chair. Because you never know when you're gonna need it. So that's the pink one. Okay, so how many rolls is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, good, that's not too many. See, I'm not that much of a hoarder of duct tape, but I love it. And, oh, these are the thing. Okay, so these things. So, when I'm riding along on the road, like, you don't ever mess with the flags that are sticking in the ground, okay? And I did that once, and it was so stupid, and I don't know what I was thinking. But, anyway, I apologize for that. But, in my journeys around town, well, I don't think I have any that have the wires on them. But you know the flags that they use to mark the utility lines, like water line or whatever, those kind of flags? Well, if their little flag wires fall on the ground where they aren't sticking up, then they're fair game. They don't care if you take them. So, I do. I take them. And bring them home, tear off pieces of duct tape, and wrap them. I wonder if I have any. Well, okay, they're all sticking together. Hold on. All right, so I'll wrap the wire in whatever, in the duct tape, and then, you know, and then I'll use some needle nose pliers and twist them into shape. And here, I'll throw the tangle of them away and I'll show you just one. I'm making, right now I'm making a bunch of flowers. And then I will, one day when I can't sleep, I'm bored at night or whatever, then I'll get up and I'll just go all over town putting flowers in the ground. Because why not? And so, anyway, the goal when I first thought of this idea was to make 1,000. And then I realized that maybe it's going to take me like way too, like, I mean, not necessarily way too long or anything, but, and see, my flowers are weird, like, I don't even know, each flower takes about 4 of those wires, and, because I'll just bend it, and then, you know, bend it again, or, like, this is falling off, this, I need to retape that, but, anyway, then I'll bend the wire and then attach one and then attach one and just duct tape it and then hook the actual flower head onto the stem. You know, that's another wire. And so this is like 3 wires. I can see this flower is 3 wires. Most of the flowers are 3 actual wires, but some of them are more. But the point, or, and some of them are less too, like, I think I have one that's only 2, like, this one, I think is only 2 little wires, but anyway, so, one day they'll show up on the streets and more, but this is another thing that, like, you guys could be making. Why don't you make a bunch of flowers and then send them to me so I can put them all over town? Because there's no way I'm going to be able to make 1,000. It's taken me, like, I don't know, maybe I could, but it would take me, like, a decade. Because I've made, like, 20 maybe so far, and it took me, I don't know, months for sure. And right now, I'm not even doing anything with the flowers right now because I got more important stuff to do. I was gonna try to get this done for Christmas, just in case I saw my river, but I didn't, and so I'm kind of glad that I didn't see her yet. Sorry, I'm just not gonna catch on to that. I didn't see them yet, I didn't see them yet because they were out of town, and I don't know when they'll be back. But now I'm working on her name because, because I realized. So I'm wrapping it now. This is the duck brand, even though it doesn't have the little marking on there, which actually worries me because it said, but no, it did say when I opened it up. Hold on, I'm gonna find the little package just to make sure, because there's no point doing this all. I'm seriously gonna do it even if it is, you know, an off brand, but I really think it's not. It's supposed to be the real stuff. But I don't know what I did. What could I have done with the little tape thing? I don't know. So maybe it's, no, it is real. I know it's real. I looked it up and I made sure I got a real one because I like duct tape that much. So it was that important. Okay, so anyway, but this is supposed to be like the weather resistant, like super high tech. But I've wrapped like this part and the E. And see how it's flipping up like that? That's not okay. I need it to adhere really well. So what I'm doing now is blow drying it because it kind of shrink wraps it. And so that is what I am doing now. And I don't know if you guys want to watch that because it's, well, you can see a little bit. Let me just do, okay. I'll try this part that's really flipping up. Just for demonstration purposes. But now it's stuck down. Oh well. Okay, I'll still do it. Well, okay. Okay, so, like, I already blow dried. Like, I already used the blow dryer on this right in, and I think it's sticking better. So anyway, that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna blow dry the rest of this stuff and finish taping it. I've only done the E and the R so far, so I still need to do that. But in the meantime, okay, duck brand duct tape is the best, and have a nice day.